Anyone looking for tickets? Who needs tickets? Anybody looking for tickets?
So you have our tickets? Is that what you're saying?
Thank you. guys?
Yeah, right.
Number
5?
Wait, you changed 5?
Max has got a date or something. And so.
You gotta tell him Max wrote 5.
Oh, well, they weren't gonna try and move the boat. They've got seats already.
Yeah, so did I.
Should they close the
window? No, it's the balcony is closed off.
Yeah, that would be good.
So
these are swizzle bugs. They're the one and only in the whole world. I invented them about 20 years ago, back in the days when I was sitting in the bars, a young guy, way too shy, couldn't meet girls, sat in the corner, used to burn swizzle sticks, make a big stink, black smoke, all that kind of stuff. Turns out with these plastics that the burning temperature and the melting temperature are very close together. So one time I was trying to burn one, and instead of burning it, it melted and started to curl up. So I just kept curling it up and curling it up, and it came out more or less what the snails look like now. And the waitress came by and she says, geez, are you making snails? And I went, yeah, sure, right. So she says, well, would you make me one? And I said, sure. So I made her one, and I got experimenting with putting antennas and all kinds of different stuff on it. And by the time I was done hers, there was a lineup of 3 girls at my table all offering to buy me drinks if I'd make them one. Pretty soon I had a steady lineup of girls. Bachelor's dream come true.
He's looking for his
I milked that baby for about 4 years and then put these things away and kind of forgot about them until last year I started working from home and I wanted to do something in the summer to get out of the house. So I set up down in Gastown and was selling down there. They've been catching on ever since.
Ooh, creativity pays off.
Real ingenuity. A little bit of a healthy attitude, that's all it takes. Now, a lot of people ask me, having spent 4 years meeting girls this way, whether or not I actually got married. The sad fact of the matter is that I did not. And the reason I didn't was because even though I'd figured out a way to meet them, I still didn't have a clue what to say to them.
The show's going to be starting in a couple minutes.
Yes, I'll
be. Are there sculpting ones? The show's going to be starting in a couple minutes.
Please compare the price.
Yeah, good evening to all of you. That's right. Time for an evening of jazz.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to the Vogue Theater. Please take your seats. The Blue Lizard Cabaret is about to begin. El Cabaret de la Lagartija Azul va a empezar. And now, welcome to the stage, your hosts for the evening, the beautiful and talented Cassin y Christine Taylor. Sabrosas sinvergüenzas, encaradas, casting y Christine Taylor.
Manuel, Oh, Here's a little song that we wrote ourselves. Get it. She's so proud. I'm gonna have to sit down. Go ahead.
And then they go down the other side, but the people on the other side, the shoe carnies, they're worse. created all that. Ha ha ha! Then they're all Swiss like a flat pancake, but except for all the blood, which I guess would be blood, much blood. So stick that in, make that in, fold that with a bunch of flour, and all that in it, create a monster. You know, you stick the mud, wrap the bread around the monster's head. The monster cooks it on his head, and all that makes a big bucket of shit. As you can say, all right, and you can eat everybody at his leisure. And, but, you know, and you can start again, you know, and then you can eat the bread while you're buying the space. And unless, you know, you eat too much of it, all that, you know, plutonium, good plutonium, nice plutonium, the happy plutonium that they send at the sun. Sun with the plutonium. Sun's got enough plutonium. You know, it's like, I mean, it's out of the way, you know, you know, I don't want to be around, you know. See, the world really go to shit before it blows up, right? Just see all this with a one smell. Now I can get back my mind. Oh, I just found joy. I'm as happy as a baby boy with a brand new chimchi toy. All because of sweet Lorraine.
The person in the orchestra row 15, seat 51. 51.
We know you're here. We have your ticket stuff.
Come on, John. Don't be shy.
58,
105. No? There's some cute little dyslexics who are convinced there's something. I'm going to score my seat in the C51. If you don't like James Sibri, I'll go. I have a date.
15? 21?
Thank you. For you today, only death, death, death! Ha, 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 ha. Wayne Newton.
Wayne Newton. Oh, yeah, yeah. He plays Vegas.
Give it another try. Oh, come on. You want everyone wants to hear Satan. Give it another try now, don't you? Yes, Satan. Beat poet Satan.
Okay. You know I'm going to take your whole audience and burn them in hell later. You know that.
No, oh, yes.
Their souls are mine. It was a cheap ticket. I own the rights to their soul. You know that. Okay. Here you go for your $15. Okay, how's this? Come, let's run. We'll chew some gum. It rhymes with bum. Huh? I love to please you, Cass. You know I know how to.
You are brilliant.
Okay, you're brilliant too. Maybe I'll think about this lounge thing a little bit later. You know, I'm just waiting to see Leon, you know. Anyways, okay, back to you. I gotta go, you know, 666. You will burn in hell forever, and so your children, so. Bye-bye, over and out.
A special guest for you all tonight, ladies and gentlemen, Satan! Thank you, Satan! And we'd like to remind you all that you are indeed going to burn in hell. Drink Smirnoff. Yes, drink Smirnoff, and you are also more than welcome to dance in the aisles and all up the front here, and we would like to really tear this place up. So, that's why we're here. The next act is a very well-known actor in Vancouver, as you know. They are the Harbingers of Harmony. They are amazing. We love them. They were with us from the very beginning. It is my great pleasure to welcome the Colorifics.
We're going to start with a song called Frankincense.
Very formal.
More formal than we're used to, that's for sure.
Shimmering lights and fevers cold.
Vancouver in the wintertime. And it's called City Grey. And please feel free to follow Cass and her example of dancing if you want. Patter, patter.
Break free.
Wonders of ignorant bliss.
And in the dark ages, what did that mean?
That meant pussy bandages.
Pussy bandages.
Pussy bandages.
Pussy bandages.
Gotta love them. That's all you got in the old days.